The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW Stampede Fighting Television Championship. Making his way to the ring from Ayrshire, Scotland, weighing in at 242 pounds, Seth Ryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 173 pounds, Noah Dan.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Yeah. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Jarring impact.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
Boom, perfectly timed with the knees.
Oh, that can dislocate something. Ah, right to the back. Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
Here's a pin for the title. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Off the top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Two.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Driven into the barricade.
Four.
Oh, my God, he's got him in.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. He's absorbed some damage already.
Five.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. He returns to the ring.
He is revving up the engine.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
He's got him scouted. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
will free him.
Champion, Noah Dan!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolutely.